channel. I am Guatapé, Colombia. Here's a city here. We have restaurants here, food spots you can hang out and chill. So, let's go here and check it out real quick. It's a real quick, have a good time, okay? Stand by. So I'm here with Maria de Venezuela otra vez. Like I was saying, guys, here's a good spot to hang out, you know, to get some food in Guatapé. They have restaurants here, you know, sports bars. I learned also they have tuk-tuks here. You know, tuk-tuks I learned to have here also. I took one before in Cambodia and also in Thailand, but it's here in Colombia also. I'm very, very surprised. But it's cool. Good experience. I have some friends back here behind me. Also filming. But I'm hungry. ¿Tienes hambre? She's hungry. I'm hungry. So I gotta find me a spot here to eat real quick. This is also her first time here in Guatapé. So she's having a good time. Tuk-tuk here pulling up. These here also in Thailand and Cambodia. Yeah. I don't know where it's at.
There are sombrillas. ¿Dónde está la calle con las sombrillas?
I want to eat, but I'm hungry. How you feeling? Hey, otra. Maria, ven acá. Otra. So, they want some pictures real quick by the umbrellas out here. I want to get some food though. Hey, say it, bro. I'm hungry, man.
Huh?
I'm hungry, man. We gotta eat something.
Food right there.
Yeah. I want it.
¿Tienes comida contigo?
I gotta eat some food, man. Come on.
Sí, mi postre.
She's my dessert right here.
It's
over here? Where are we gonna go? Over here?
Yeah.
Make up your mind, bro.
It's not me. I'm part of the litter. Part of the litter.
Buenas noches.
No, corazón, por detrás de la iglesia.
¿Atrás de la iglesia?
Sí, camina por esta cuadra.
La iglesia es linda. Hey, the church is very nice, brother.
Hey guys, you want to take a look at the menu?
Move over here first.
Hey, come back.
Okay, perfect, perfect, perfect. Thank you. We have here is La Iglesia.
Mm-hmm. La Iglesia.
It's nice.
Como cuando te vi. No, serio. En serio. ¿Cómo se llama la iglesia de?
What the fit? No está una nombre particular.
I don't know the name.
¿Está la discoteca? ¿A Cuatapé?
Sí.
¿Sí? Vamos a la discoteca.
I want to eat first.
Yeah,
man. I need some food.
Hungry.
What's up, bro?
He's hungry. No, hangry. Angry and you're hungry at the same time.
Oh, okay. So she say angry?
Hungry.
¿Está bien? ¿Es fuerte? Sí. Oh, aquí. Okay, guys, here we have it, the Umbrella Street. Hey, it's over here. It's right here, all the umbrellas.
Oh shit, hold on. All right, so
my friends here, they want to take pictures here real quick with the umbrellas in the background. Go ahead, take a picture, bro. All right, guys, so we're going here to a restaurant called Don Oscar. I met me a local, he told me earlier that it's a good spot to go eat some food here in Guatapé. So we're going there right now to get some good food. Hopefully it's good. Very, very hungry. She's hungry, tiene hambre. So he says it's about a 5-minute walk up here. So let's go and get this food. And so far in Guatapé, I feel safe. I mean, everybody's been nice to me so far.
Okay.
Good vibes, good energy. So I definitely recommend visiting here in Guatapé at least for a couple days. Okay. Slow paced city, but it's chill. You know?
Dale. Mañana la piedra y la casa de Escobar.
Eso por donde la
de qué?
I know it's his niece.
Is that? Right.
His niece?
Oh, you met the niece?
I met the niece Escobar.
Oh, you did?
Personally, yeah.
Where?
In Medellin. She gave me a real tour of Escobar. Yeah, I met on the street randomly.
Oh, just like randomly?
Yeah, I'm like, I was at a tour and I met her. She was like, I'm in the way,
I'm
familiar, guy.
Oh,
yeah.
What's that?
I'm doing a picture, bro.
That was
her.
So you know what? On the second floor.
So you picture him? Yeah. With him. The next day, went to a tour of the whole the family. She had everybody.
Oh, yeah.
Sisters. I met the whole crew, bro. It's crazy. Okay, guys, we're here at Don Oscar. Or Don Oscar, really. Right here. Hola.
Okay.
Afuera?
Okay.
Adentro?
Unless they move over the
Maison. Oh, yes, I can't remember this, okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, he has a video.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, the food is here.
No.
I got me a chicken pasta here, check it out. She has her food or something. What do you have here? What is that? ¿Qué es eso?
Salmón a la marinera.
Okay. And you?
Octopus.
Octopus.
Octopus, not octopusy.
Salmón también.
Salmón.
Muy bien.
Gracias. ¿Mucho leche también?
No.
Es muy frito. Ok.
Yes. So what's that?
It's like a vegetarian burger, but...
It's a veggie burger?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, let's try the food out.
I'm prepared mas leche.
It's good, man. It's really good.
Here we have it.
Like a
it's pretty good food here. Chicken pasta is good.
Huh? Yeah, man. What's that?
Chicken pasta?
Good. Mine too. Mine is good.
How was it?
It's good.
How's the food?
Mine is good.
Bueno?
Bueno. Bueno, bueno. Oh, gracias. Una pregunta. ¿Tienes picante?
Sí.
Ok, gracias.
¿Cómo está la comida? Excelente. ¿Te gusta?
¿Te gusta? ¿Eh? Está bien.
So if you're in Guatapé, come here to Don Oscar, okay? Come here for a good night, some food with your friends. It'll be a good time. The food, the vibes, the energy.
Gracias. You told me this is good.
Let me put it in the way.
You did that?
Yeah, okay, please.
Okay. That's pretty good too.
Huh? Pretty good.
Yeah.
Con salmon. Salmon and shrimp. It's pretty good.
Alright,
guys, that's it for today. That's Don Oscar. They serve here a lot of red meat here, steak. But I had me a pasta, had me a good time. Everyone got the bait, come here, Don Oscar. It's a good spot to get some food and chill out. There it is. It's not hard to find at all. Ask a local. I'll show you where to go, okay? Alright, guys. Like my channel, subscribe to it, comment. Definitely appreciate it. And I'll see you guys later, alright? Peace out.